The intro video.
Well, I drove past the gangs, and then I landed in the water, I went off the highway, and then I swam out. So that's good to know. If you get in the water in this game, you can swim out. Now I'm trying to find, since the car got sank down, I have to, find the gangs, I guess.
It's great.
Okay, pull LT.
This is like, you're like sort of like a soft like superhero, so you can like later on you get jump and jetpack and get like superpowers, which is good. Oh yeah, and there's like five or six gangs, so you like kill the gangs, and the storyline is like you bring the city again, do crafting, because there's all these like corrupt gangs.
Oh, so are you with the police in this game?
Yeah. You're like a superpower.
Oh, that explains why I ran into the police. They didn't chase me with the car.
And you got the beautiful cel shaded graphics. This game is beautiful. It's like cel shaded graphics.
Pull LT to lock a target.
Yeah.
I'm getting these blue things when I shoot them. Oh, regenerate. Okay. Oh, I'm back at the headquarters, I guess you'd call it. Oh, now I can get a new car, okay. I'll try an SUV this time. Maybe went slightly faster, it's hard to tell.
In that, the starting HQ, that's like where you get like your guns and car shit.
Oh, I didn't look for any guns.
There's vehicles with different speeds that you can use, and they all handle different levels of nice. Another thing, like you can, I'm pretty sure, I forget how it works, but I think you can find cars, bring them to HQ, and then unlock them as a vehicle that you can always drive out. So it's a nice touch where it's like, oh, if you find vehicles in the world, you can drive more vehicles the more you find. And different weapons too. The weapons, if I remember correctly, it's like when you find a weapon and like you defeat, let's say, gang leader, and then you find their weapon, you'll like unlock that weapon for the HQ that you can use too, which is really good. So the game, it's nice, it's a good game for rewarding you for buying different things.
Such that you can lift objects weighing around 200 pounds and Well, this time I actually got them down.